Hi, welcome to Chew and Review. My name is Gabriel. Today we're reviewing some Japanese candy. The candy we're reviewing today is Crayon Shin-chan's Tube Gum. Crayon Shin-chan is a really popular manga and anime that originated in the 90s. It's a comedy based on this kid, Shin-chan, that's in elementary school, is really mischievous, goes on a lot of adventures, gets in a lot of trouble, and super hilarious. I would definitely check it out. It's popular on the level of Doraemon. A lot of my Japanese friends said they watched it growing up and read the manga, so I would definitely check it out. It's hilarious. All right, let's go ahead and check out the design. All right, let's go ahead and test out the gum. All right, here we go. Man, it smells really good. This kind of looks like toothpaste, pressed toothpaste. This doesn't look like gum at all. This is really sticky, dude. This is not looking as appetizing. The texture does feel like toothpaste. Exactly like toothpaste. It's really sticky. I'm interested to see how this is gonna solidify as gum as I chew it. Wow. Very messy candy. The gum is really good. Wow. Yeah. This is really good. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention the flavor of our gum today was actually cider. Now when I think of cider, I think of hot apple cider, cider drinks. Not the same at all in this case. A lot of Japanese cider drinks are really just like Sprite or the ramen bottles that I reviewed in the past. A little reminiscent of that. So this flavor really tasted like Sprite gum if I had to be honest. It was really good. I gotta give this an A for a grade. Thank you all so much for watching my review video today. For more content on Japanese candy and other reviews, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Jamatane.